Nebraskans are continuing to pick up the pieces following the flooding disaster of last week, and slowly but surely, communities around the Columbus area are beginning to see signs of relief. Water levels of both the Platte and Loup rivers have drastically decreased, and some major roadways are beginning to open up for travel. In Columbus, southbound Highway 81 reopened on Monday morning, but only to one-lane, controlled traffic. No semi or bus traffic is being allowed through the area, and traffic is being controlled by a pilot car, with checkpoints supervised by the Nebraska National Guard. Highway 30 westbound out of Columbus remains closed for the foreseeable future due to heavy damage along the roadway, but Highway 30 eastbound is back open out to North Bend. Highway 30 remains closed between North Bend and Fremont, but Highway 79, both north and south through the North Bend area, has been opened once again to all traffic. Despite travel being opened through North Bend, standing water does still remain in some areas around town, and water damage has created numerous potholes and cracks on Highway 79 going northbound. In between Columbus and North Bend, Highway 15 through Schuyler has also been opened, but just to northbound traffic. Southbound Highway 15 out of Schuyler remains closed to vehicles, but foot and ATV traffic has been allowed through the area. Officials in Schuyler say that the integrity of the bridge over Lost Creek still needs to be determined, and that there is a fear of gas leaks in the area due to water damage to pipelines. So while conditions have improved between the decreasing water levels and recent clear weather, it will still be quite some time before the multiple thoroughfares which the flooding damaged are fully put back together. Reporting in Columbus for News Channel Nebraska, I'm Alex Loroff.